I want to first say welcome. I want to acknowledge, of course, Barnaby Evans, the creator of Water Fire, and thank you for the brilliance of your creation, which has really become a great symbol of the rebirth of this city. I want to thank Bob Cole and all of the folks at TD Bank for being a sponsor of this ballroom. Without TD Bank, we might not have this ballroom, so thank you for your generous support of Water Fire. But thank you to everyone for being here tonight.
My name is Jeannie Yoki, and I produce this Latin night at Salsa Water Fire. This is our 12th show. It's the 10th year we're doing this. And we are sponsored by TD Bank, which we are very grateful for because we are signed up for another 2 years, so we can look forward to that. Tonight we have the Latin Heartbeat Orchestra, and they're right behind me. Performing will be Masacote from Boston, Salsa E Control. We have Tony Felix spinning from New York City, and a night full of surprises. So I hope everybody has a good time and comes down next year as well as this one, but everybody have a good time tonight.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. That's good. That's good. Who can't do it? She said I can't do it. You can do it. Come on.
Ahora sé que se sufre el corazón, la soledad ya se apodera de mis días.
Del evento y la gente que hicieron esto posible de nosotros venir aquí de vuelta. Esto es el segundo año que nos aparecemos aquí, entonces todo parece que estamos formando una fanaticada en esta área y le queremos dar las gracias a todos ustedes y que viva la salsa.
Once again, I want to thank TD Bank. I want to thank TD Bank for making this night special and keeping the fires burning here in Providence for today and for many, many years to come.